An Irish whip, and it's reversed. And there's a roll-up cradle. But she didn't get the proper leverage. Excellent counter by Judy Martin.
Apparent choke there by Judy Martin as well. And you saw Tartano complain.
It was a blatant choke hold right in front of the referee. Another kick to the belly.
I'll tell you one thing. Judging by the Angels have dished it out, but they've taken some shots too from Martin Cobb.
Oh! What a horrendous turn of events. Leaping into the ring. Oh, body press. Amazing.
Look at Yamazaki take care of both of them.
She's a house of fire. And the crowd has really taken to this Japanese team. Well, I think the action speaks for itself. And I wish we had subtitles. Amazing.
I don't know. I think it's that international language you're talking about.
A body slam and a flying leap. Referee should have been down earlier. But Judy Martin was in for the save.
You know a lot about flying leaps. How would you rate that one?
That's among the best I've ever seen.
Huh? Oh, there's a good one.
There she is again. Judy Martin continues to interrupt the three count. I believe the Japanese girls would have been world champions.
Greg DeGeorge here with leaping Lanny Poffo, title on the line.
Well, I've never seen a move like that. I thought I was going to be a pile driver.
That's good. Oh, there it is.
Count of three. It looks like the challengers are foiled. Leilani Kai got the victory, and I must say, it was completely legal.